Just when you thought Americans couldn't get any lazier, a Shawnee man's invented the shoot-a-brew. Is this heaven or what?